teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going... After Perlis.
Papa Legba, open the gate.
To get to Sammy, doing it. Stop until that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us. Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Huh? can't hit me from
there. Boys in there.
Kill him. Burn that motherfucker.
Gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You Hogan?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
But with them out the way, things will calm down. We're back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about
it. I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.